get tougher and fight. What are you talking about?
Well, I think the Democrats fight dirty. I think the Democrats are lousy politicians with lousy policy. They want open borders. They don't care about crime. They want sanctuary cities. They don't care about drugs. They don't care about almost anything. They don't care about USMCA. How about that? I think they're lousy politicians. But two things they have. They're vicious, and they stick together. They don't have Mitt Romney in their midst. They don't have people like that. They stick together. You never see them break off. You never see somebody go out and... That's why I respected so much what I watched with Will Hurd today. Because he was one of the few that didn't seem to be there. And yet he made a statement. He said, well, I haven't seen any complaints whatsoever from the Ukrainians. I mean, the Ukrainians didn't complain, and they didn't tell any of our ambassadors. This thing is all about a letter that was perfect. You never hear the letter anymore. It was all about whistleblowers. You never hear, what happened to the whistleblower? They're gone because they've been discredited. What happened to the informant? And where is the IG? Why didn't the IG read the letter, read the transcript? He could have gotten it, I guess, I assume. I would have declassified it for him if I had to do that. Why didn't he read this and then see that the whistleblower's account was totally different than the letter? Then he would have said, oh, there's no problem here. The whistleblower gave a false account. Now you have to say, well, do we have to protect somebody that gave a false account? You know, these whistleblowers, they have them like they're angels, okay? So do we have to protect somebody that gave a totally false account of my conversation? I don't know. You tell me. Do we have to protect the informant? Now, I happen to think there probably wasn't an informant. You know, the informant went to the whistleblower. The whistleblower had second and third hand information. You remember that. That was a big problem. But the information was wrong. So was there actually an informant? Maybe the informant was Schiff. It could be Schiff to Schiff. In my opinion, it's possibly Schiff. Why didn't Schiff say that he and his staff, or his staff, or a whole group, why didn't he say that he met with the whistleblower? He knew all about the whistleblower. Why didn't he say? He's a crooked politician. Very bad for our country. This whole thing is very bad for our country.